Steven Adams. And he has been all of that this year. Went up to block the shot of Wiggins. Met him at the rim. And Noel, who already took a big time. And you see that as the head got cocked back thanks to the forearm, and then he hit his head on the deck. My goodness.
No fault of Andrew Wiggins. Let me first of all say that, folks.
So Nerlens Noel will head back with a round of ovation from this OKC crowd. And that was one of the more concerning blows that we have seen here.